It was just two lovers sitting in the car, listening to blonde.